protests in Kenosha days after the shooting that left Blake.